Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can change email address on Microsoft account. So for that, you have to open a web browser and go to microsoft.com. Then here you will find you have to log in, and after logging in, you have to click on this your profile icon and click on My Microsoft account. Then it will open a new page, and in here you have to click on your info. Then you have to scroll down and click on edit account info here under account info. So you have to type your password, then click sign in. Sorry, I have like typed in the wrong password. So once you have signed in, you have to click on add email here. So I'm now gonna explain the whole procedure to you guys. So when you click on add email here, you have to click on add an existing email address as a Microsoft account alias. So in here you have to type that name, that email name, email address here that you wanna use as the Microsoft email, new Microsoft email address. So after typing that email address, for example, it could be example@gmail.com or outlook.com, whatever email service you are using, and clicking, you have to then, after then you have to click on add alias. So once you have done that, you will see that email address name here, and you will find an option here called verify. So you have to click on verify and log into your that email address that you just have added in here. So once you have done that, you will see two email address here, like the one this account has been created with and the one you want to change to. So you have to like click remove on this one, the one you have like created the account with. Then you have to just save the settings, then your email will be changed and your this primary address will be deleted. So that's how you basically change email address in Microsoft. So if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.